What's going on, fishing friends and family? You're watching East Texas Fisherman with Steve Porterfield. I'm not going to lie, it's pretty cold out here, but you know what? I'm catching fish. Caught a few on the jig this morning. Bite was pretty slow, so now I'm dragging the Alabama rig, and I am catching fish. Oh, man, I got to the ramp this morning. It was 30 degrees, but you know what? There is no wind, so fishing I know is going to be slow because I got a clear blue sky, but you know what? I'm catching a few, so that's all that counts. Guys, I hope y'all are having a great day. I want to thank Jesus for another day on the water. Y'all have a blessed Tuesday.